All right, yeah, we're not using a webcam today. Okay, who's calling me? Hold on, I just got a call for some reason. I'm gonna go check that out and I'll be back. Okay, false alarm. I just want to make sure there was no emergency. So, we are back, guys, with Hitman 3. I almost said Hitman 2. But, Hitman... Just call it Hitman 64. No, it's not what it's called. Anyway, so we're in China, I believe. I could be wrong, but I think it's China. Yes, you can hear my phone. I turned the volume down on my phone. So I got the chat on my second monitor. We're not gonna push her. We're not going to do that. Oh, sorry. Oh, I like how that's clear. Oh my goodness, look at these. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're in China.
Sorry, I don't know if I... Sir, I cannot let you through here. Please move on.
All right. Let's find another way.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why is that? I fell over.
I thought he said his knee was so soft. I'm gonna move my drink a little bit. So I'm not very likely to knock it over. What? I lost the umbrella, I guess. Whoa, what's this? What is this? What? Oh, the camera. That's what it wants me to do. Alright, heart. Okay. Oh, today's also my birthday. So I'm 27 years old today. And I've been doing... Well, how old was... I think I was about 18 or 19... I think I was 19 when I first started Twitch. And I was 14 when I first started YouTube. And I'm still at it, after all these years. think my longest break on YouTube I took was 3 months, roughly 3 months. But then I decided to come back to it. I don't do it full time. I focus more on Twitch, which I honestly thought I would focus more on news, but when I'm doing news, I guess they don't care that I'm up here. Oh, it's a laundromat. I don't know why it's called. Sorry. It's not laundromat, it's laundromat. But you don't say laundro, you say laundry. I don't know. Okay, I'm leaving. I have no idea what they're talking about. What? It's 3 a.m? What if I took like 6 hours to do the mission? Probably nothing. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to go up here. I don't have to do the mission. I could just go right to the person if I really wanted to, but I don't want to do that. Mudo. Reminds me of the Elder Scrolls. Or what?
Hi.
Sorry. It'd be kind of cool to ride one of those things. I never rode a. I don't. Would that be a trolley? I have been on a. I don't know. I might have been on a trolley. Oh, and now, by the way, as you could probably tell, I'm not using my webcam. Hold on. I want to check something, actually. Because I just realized something. Am I in full. Okay, yeah, I'm in full screen. And I thought the game crashed when I did that. Sorry. I remember reading. I don't usually comment on what other people say, you know, just because I don't think it. Not like I used to, but. And I'm not going to say who posted this. And I also. Mainly because I don't want people attacking them, and it's not really a big deal. And also, second, I don't even remember who posted it. Anyway, but someone was saying that, like, all PC games crash every 20 minutes. It's not really true. I mean, maybe for some people, if you don't have a good build, but. Anyway, I'm not trying to call that person out. I'm just making conversation. Yeah, I usually try not to engage with people. Like I used to have arguments on Twitter with people over every single negativity. Something says something bad about me. It's like, you know, then I would. I mean, yeah, it's natural. You're going to want to defend yourself. And sometimes. There will be cases where I might still do that. If I think, you know. If it's something where. Something like serious. Looks kind of strange, but. Oh, I think that's like a lab or a hospital. Something. Nah, I don't remember. You'll find out. I don't think they ever leave that area. Because they listen to the same type of music. How do you get up here? I want to grab. Well, that's all there is in there, though. Yeah, did you see the lights? Hold on. Do I have anything? Oh, wait a minute. Can I use the. I don't know. No, I guess not. Oh, they're gonna see me do that, so it's probably not a good idea. How do you get up there? I don't want to have to look the code up, but I might actually do that, though. Can I climb over here? No? I don't have to go there, I just kind of want to. You're like a dumbass. Because I don't... Oh, wait a minute. I can't climb that, really? Okay, let's not... Well... I don't know. Yeah, I don't really want to do that. I'm probably only going to do one mission today, because I got to go to work at 5:30. I was going to say school for some... It's been about 3 years since I've been in college. That was... Time flies when you're having fun, I guess. And here I am pushing closer and closer to my 30s. I kind of wanted... I could turn the webcam on, but I'm not going to.
Looking good, sir.
Thank you. I appreciate that. You want to come with me and help me? No, I'm just kidding. Shit. Oh, now they're moving. I didn't think they ever left it here. Well, how do you get up there, though? I don't know how to get up there. Wait a minute. Oh. That's how I could do it. I'm just... Find a weapon or something. Up here. Is this where the game? Not the game, but is this where the mission started, I think? I don't know what that is. A weapon, for all I know? Shit! What? Damn it! What is the code? No! I want to know the code. Damn it. Ah! But it might just be the code for that combination there, probably. What is that white thing on that guy? I don't know, it kind of just looked like... I thought that was like my mouse or something. Do I not have my... Damn it!
Hey, my friend.
Hey. How do I get up there?
Luggage got somewhere along the way, and the airline is trying to avoid it.
I don't know if he knows Chinese or whatever.
So, someone is here for a tour of the facility. Might be a way to get in.
Just let me know when you're ready. Did you bring the P-41 we left? We need you to bring the P-41 to get the tour. It's procedure.
What's procedure? Okay, that's in the game, not real life. What? How did they see me? Oh, there's a window I just realized.
Quiet.
I don't know what that means.
No, how am I supposed to focus when the kitchen feels like a train station?
Find your email.
Ah!
King here. Mr. Pritchard is in the restaurant. I don't know when he'll be ready for the tour, but I'll wait.
Sorry.
Hello, personal space?
Well, you came up to me. You came up to me.
Yes, got it. 0118.
0018.
Welcome.
Oh, shit. I knew this was in this mission. I just couldn't remember where.
If you use your camera, you can hack that panel.
Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled.
There's no way you're getting through that door 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
Hey, Chef, what's cooking?
Alright, let's go back out here. Alright, well, at least I know how or where to go. Now. Go on. Try something. All right. Backup save. I don't know. I don't remember. Not good. Well, and who knows if that code would even be the same. Because they don't care if I go up there.
Good. Mind if I head down again? Are you crazy? Hush one. Guard that satellite dish with our lives. Someone doesn't check it first, it's going to happen. Really? Oh, yeah. He's convinced Royce wants to sleep on it, and that he's trying to install some spyware on it.
I don't know if they would know. Okay, I guess they don't. I didn't know he was gonna notice. Or they would care. Hey. Wait a minute. No! Close the door! Oh! Okay, good. Actually, that's fine. I can hear it from up here. Oh, he doesn't even care. Okay. Hmm.